Now it's empty.
Okay. I'm gonna put the countdown.
Okay.
There you go. Nice. So what you saw is Waka went into his metamorphosis, which is a 30-second, it's a 4-minute cooldown that lasts for 30 seconds. So
okay,
he gets a free one, essentially, is what happens. Let's kill the shades just so that we can give some time.
So jerks.
Why don't you top us off, Trixia, because we have two stacks of Grievous. At least I have two stacks of Grievous. So Grievous is one where if the person is below 90%, they will start getting stacks of Grievous applied to them, which is constant dot. And you take off a dot by doing a heal, a direct heal. So let's do, let's continue to do Desio first, because I'm squishy.
It's on me.
Can soothe Desia.
Sorry, I should, yeah.
Trank shot or soothe?
Yeah.
Desia, heal yourself.
Sorry.
Nah, it's all good. As long as you're alive, everyone's okay.
Yeah.
Was it position here that I saw?
Yep.
Okay, now, since Sappho has the thing going Pac-Man, the shield, Sappho has the shield.
Strike Sanji?
So as you can, as you probably noticed, like this boss fight is tremendously hard in the beginning, and gets really hard in the middle, and then gets so much easier the moment you kill one boss.
Congrats, you too.
That one took a lot more mana.
Yeah, when we get down, you can drink. If you're not drinking now, but you can't drink now. So, when you get down, drink, and then we'll pull the torment.
I have that silly thing that makes me float.
So this torment, we need to be in, all grouped up in melee range. And then once a person gets a red arrow in a circle above their head, they need to run out. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go in. So get into melee range.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go in here real quick.
We're gonna get Nog.
I'm gonna pull them out onto the top of the stairs because the obelisk jumps. I'm gonna go down so that we line of sight. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna try not to aggro Sagadon. I mean the contender.
You want me to send my pet?
No,
over?
Nope. If you pull, okay. Never send your pet.
Beware. Okay. Approach a powerful
serpent. Your pet aggroes as he moves.
True.
Right?
Okay, because the other guy's there. Yeah. And then as soon as you can get unrooted, get out of the ground stuff.
Stay at the top of the stairs, and then we're going to DPS down the spirits. And then what we're going to do is invispot, since we don't have a rogue, across the room into the other side.
Oh, okay.
If only you had a rogue.
I know, but you know.
Rogues are awesome.
Okay, everyone, invis pot across. Don't get hit by that stuff.
Yeah, I'm trying to get the invis pot part first. Huh? Oh crap, I got hit by the stuff.
Couldn't get you in time before you went into the pod. Sorry.
It's okay. The seed helps me, so.
Why don't you heal yourself back up? Because you probably have to do this. You and Rocker probably have to do this right now, so. Okay, I'm gonna pull Portal Guardian up here. No! for that next torment, we need to interrupt their infernal. So I'm gonna go first, and I'm gonna call on a person.
Okay.
So do not interrupt until I call you. Trixie, I don't believe arrest or something. Arrest or bridge.
Okay. I was like, I don't think I have one.
Yeah, what you need to worry about though is the fact that he will cast something, and you'll see a big red swirly thing on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
And in order to do what you need to do is not get, you need to run out of that. So don't get hit by that. You'll die. Okay, I'm gonna go first. That's okay. Waka, you go next. Daria, you go next. Nira, you go next. Focus on the little Magus and Green Triangle.
So interesting doing a dungeon and getting anima powers. It's just so weird.
Oh,
cool though.
Shit.
What happened here?
Oh.
My god. Good to know.
So yeah, so you wind up like at what the best ones are.
Oh,
oh gosh.
Right.
I think we're out of luck on this one.
That's good to know when it comes to
that was not nice.
Okay, just die and we'll go back through again. We'll group up and go back through again.
Rez. Yep.
So that's good to know. So I needed to steal the Magus on that platform.
I still have a dot on me. What the heck? I still have Grievous on me. I have 4 stacks.
All right.
Oh my lord.
So we'll stop here and then let Trixie heal everyone up.
Yeah, I'm right here.
I got you.
2.
Yeah, so. Oh, there's the guy still there.
Oh, I see him.
What the heck?
Oh, as long as we don't move, we won't aggro him. We'll kill him. So I'll take the other one. I thought I grabbed this guy too last time.
You did, because I was like, oh, we're only killing one person. Okay.
This time, when he teleported, he aggroed the whole group. Or did I take one from the other group? I'll take this one. Yeah.
Did he piss off the other one? I'm not sure what that was.
No, when he teleported from the other one, he beelined. His teleport route beelined straight to the other path.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. let's see what happens here. So Sworn was able to teleport proper last time.
Well, didn't we take that captain all through the teleporters?
No, we killed the captain beforehand.
Oh, okay. No, the other time, with Gorski that one time.
Yeah, I think we did.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you were...
Beware.
Watch out for me.
Hermitas. Oh! Yep.
Beware. No. Beware. 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 Beware.
Oh man, you blew your reincarnate for that.
Die immediately.
Beware. Beware. Beware.
What are you doing, Kaiba?
I am doing the quest to get souls, so I thought I would do one twisting corridor, since I've never done twisting corridors.
Hmm. Yeah, not like the crazy ones.
Wait, didn't you do... Oh, you were just skipping to bosses.
Oh yeah, you did a twisting corridor once.
I tried once, and I died on the last floor.
Like 18th floor.
Yeah, it was really annoying.
Beware.
Kill yourself, Trixie. Think about that.
Yeah.
They really haven't made any changes.
Beware.
We should call that for a long time after you can, like the dragon.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, there's the parasite thing on me.
You still have to loot all the bombs. Even if you have the other.
So I had the parasite on me, so.
No, I couldn't get it off you. Anything without
okay, no worries.
But I got you now.
Yeah, you did.
Okay. You did a great job.
Yeah, you are. You're doing really well. It's because I keep getting the parasite thing on me. It's not luck of the draw. Like, there it is. Again, back in my seat.
Beware.
Wondering if my guy should be converting by now.
Are we gonna do puking and pooping or PvPing?
Puking.
Okay, cool. Some odd reason.
Yep,
this is like one of my least favorites. Oh. Oh, he's your friend again? Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna take this whole room.
Yeah. Just ask,
I'm gonna poop up.
Oh, what do you think? Here.
Stay in a group.
Sorry, I'm
just that one, it's good for the food circle. Oh, just.
Sorry to find all the crap. Stop it.
Let's top off everyone before we go into the next room. Okay. I'm gonna pull them into this room.
Okay.
Killed the big fat guy too.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, no, it's not. Actually, yes, let's go ahead and kill the big fat guy.
Yeah, no, yes, no, yes, no. Yes, sure, no.
Beware.
Catches that and you never hear it. So.
Oh, my coffins?
Your coffin, your whatever that was, yeah.
I'm bringing him out, so stay here.
Cool. Yeah, don't stand in the icy things. Oh, crap. Oh. That was special.
Stay grouped up.
Fear, oh crap. At least you're not.
Battle res for.
No, that's cool, that's why I'm asking.
Beware.
Go on the two mobs.
The only consolation there is I was so far away from the spite that it didn't, spiteful spite, it didn't bother with me.
Me too, and then it caught me.
No, but it saved me.
Oh.
Okay, heal yourself, girl.
I'm trying.
Okay. Completely selfish. We just want you to be alive.
Oh.
That's cool.
Want to waste?
Okay.
It's not a waste.
Run away, little
girl. Especially since you're. Since I asked you what key you're comfortable healing, you said 5. We dragged you into a 10. So.
Yeah, don't.
I know this is such a great experience, and actually, I am loving every bit of it. I really want to get good at this.
You're doing great in terms of healing, so you're doing a good job. So don't worry about this.
Thanks.
Grievous is not using on a druid, on a resto druid, because resto druids are not exactly.
Yeah, she is.
It's not exactly like you're hots, right? And then the thing is, Grievous requires direct heals, not hots. So
yeah.
Now that means that you're spamming regrowth, which is very.
Yeah, consuming.
Non-mana proper or whatever. Oh, that's the wrong one.
What happened, Kaiba?
So in case you wanted to know, twisting corridors. You know how it's basically 3 runs of Torghast, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So each subset can give you a renown.
Oh.
Each section, right? You're saying?
Like each
section. Like every thick forest.
Yeah, but it also gives you a
I'm starting to feel it a little bit. Partly because I've been skipping a lot of stuff, so I don't pull up on the cards. Must be the hitting hard.
I'm going to release this guy.
gonna kill the Magus.
Yeah, I'm gonna release the Magus. Where is he?
I'm killing the Shade first.
Dismiss. Kill the Magus.
Okay.
Cause I'm gonna get to Captain.
That was it. You gonna try for the captain?
So let me get aggro first, and then I'll get captain. Because last time when I did it, like, Miri got all the aggro, so. Let's just run.
Run away, little girl, run away. The Shade's on me, that's why.
Beware.
still fighting down there.
Who is winning?
I am not going to release. I'm going to release him and try to recapture him right here. Oh, actually, don't.
What?
I'm going to release and try to. I'm going to dismiss him and try to recapture him because I don't want him to. I don't want him to pop up in the middle of the fight.
Yeah, that'd be.
So let me get the captain. Dismiss. If I can't, we need to fight him, just in case. Sweet! Okay, we have him for the whole fight.
Yay! It's always good to have a bestie.
And then theoretically, once this thing is done, he should. Like. Just not attack us because we're already at max.
Good.
Watch out for cannon, so stay close.
Beware.
There's cannon. And the biggest, the reason why a lot it's easier for melee, because in that arc you're running away from it, right? But if you're melee, just run through. Okay, stay here, stay here. Stay close to people, but not overlap too much. Fight that. Awesome. Good job.
Beware.
Cannon, cannon, cannon. No, it wasn't the cannon. She stuck. Watch out for the white stuff. And then watch out for the rampaging bullets.
Beware.
Cannon, cannon, cannon.
Oh, oh, and horses. Oh. Hey, hey. I did it.
Okay, run to the other side.
Okay, this sucks.
Those kill bats. Yeah. Watch out for the things.
Beware.
One ad lab.
Do all the mechanics. There we go.
Oh my gosh, that was really close, guys.
Good job.
Woo!
I'm gonna release the captain.
Oh.
And he disappears.
I don't have to worry about him. That was close. That was very good. Necromancy for the practical ritualist. Oh, good for you. Good job, Waka.
Oh, sweet. Mm-hmm. That's a good. Some more versatility for my tanking. That's good.
I've got. War anima.
What's your next key?
It is the other side, level 9.
The other side, level 9.
Or the other side, man.
Looks like Miri just DC'd.
Oh no.
The other side, level 9.
The other side, I wouldn't complain
we
about having.
We have torments. The problem is that I'd rather do 10 than 9.
I know.
At least help.
Thank you.
But I do need the other side because of the trinkets.
So do I on this one.
Thank you.
Let's see. Okay. You guys will be okay for a little break?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, because I could do with a little break.
Yeah, I need a break. I'm going to just have a little... something to eat.
Not good.
But yeah, the other side would be nice.
Okay.
I have 13 necrotic awake if anybody needs it.
We okay to
the other side is like I have no rate I have like hardly any rating on, so that
so
would
we
be
okay
lovely,
to regroup
but
it's say in 45 minutes or so? At
5:45? Yeah.
Okay.
Close to six.
Yep, let's do that. 5:45, 6, we'll regroup.